We're citizens. We pay taxes. We deserve basic civil rights just like everyone else.
Yeah, but, I mean, come on. Doesn't your race have a rather sordid history of exploiting and feeding off innocent people for centuries?
3 points. Number one, show me documentation. Doesn't exist. Number two, doesn't your race have a history of exploitation? We never owned slaves, Bill, or detonated nuclear weapons. And most importantly, point number three, now that the Japanese have perfected synthetic blood, which satisfies all of our nutritional needs, there is no reason for anyone to fear us.
I can assure you that every member of our community is now drinking synthetic blood.
That's why we decided to make our existence known. We just want to be part of mainstream society.
Hi. Y'all have true blood. For real.
You get vamps in here? I didn't even think we had any in Louisiana.
You didn't know that New Orleans is a mecca for the vampire?
Seriously? I mean, New Orleans? Even after Katrina? Didn't they all drown?
Vampires cannot drown. Because we do not breathe.
Dude, no harm intended. We're just a little drunk.
Nice. I could use a cocktail. Score! I totally had you guys.
That wasn't funny.
No, Kelly, that was pretty funny.
I didn't think it was funny.
What? Oh, we don't care what you think. Dude, you know where we could score any bee juice?
Gross, Fred, no!
How much you need?
I knew this girl who knew this girl who did vamp blood during Greek week. She, like, clawed her own face off.
Seriously, I can pay good money.
Okay. You two need to leave.
All right. Fuck you, Billy Bob.
Fuck me? I fuck you, boy. I fuck you, and then I'll eat you.
You ever pretend to be one of us again? And I'll kill you. Got it? Yeah.
Have a nice day now.